Hello everyone, I am your teacher for this question. Let me explain this question here. According to the given diagram, we have, if the value of PS is given as, PS is given as 3 cm, QS is given as 4 cm, angle PRQ is theta, angle PSQ is equal to 90 degree, and PQ is perpendicular to RQ. And length of RQ is 9 cm. So based on this diagram, we have, according to the given diagram, we can see here the length of PS, which is 3 cm, QS 4 cm, RQ is 9 cm, and angle between PS and QS is 90 degree. This angle is given as theta, and we have to find out the value of tan theta, right? So we can apply this, we can first see what are the given values, and then we will write this like PS equal to 3 cm, QS equal to 4 cm, and RQ equal to 9 cm. Angle PRQ equal to theta, right? And we have to find the value of tan theta. Now if you are aware about the Pythagoras theorem, we can easily solve this question after finding the length of PQ using triangle PSQ. So we have to apply here what? Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem in triangle PSQ if you will apply, right? So what is that? That is a square plus b square equal to c square. For two sides of the triangle, square of sum of two sides of the triangle is equal to square of third side. Right. Now, moving back to the question itself, we have applying Pythagoras theorem in triangle PSQ by Pythagoras theorem. We can write PQ square equal to PS square plus SQ square. So this is equal to 3 square plus 4 square, which is 9 plus 16, and this is equal to 25. So hence we can write PQ equal to, length of PQ equal to root 25, which is 5. Right? Now, what is meaning of tan theta in any triangle? Tan theta is equal to perpendicular by base. Using this concept, what we can write here in triangle PQR, triangle PQR, tan theta is equal to perpendicular, which is PQ, and base, which is RQ. Hence, putting the value, we can get the value of tan theta as tan theta is equal to pi upon 9. And so this is the answer of the question. Thank you very much.